they see as a barandoscope, right?
Now, because of the barandoscope
is a place to improve customer satisfaction, they'll try to stuff you inside an empty suit. But don't worry, the place is really small, and you should really keep track. You may notice those two guard halls and those two bright buttons. Yeah, when you see one of the animatronics trying to get into your office, press the orange button with the door they're trying to get in as fast as possible. This will trigger an electric shock that will fry their circuit, calling them to do a system restart or something. And if you're worried that they'll just be more eager to get inside your office, then don't press the button. They'll just get inside and kill you anyways. See? It's better than dying. Also, these electric shocks don't really long time to cool down something. So in the events that you see rolling around in your camera, you just zap them right there. But the shots that may be making the camera aren't that strong as they are in your doors. These shocks will just make the animatronics stop for about a while, but they'll come back in eventually. If you click at the bottom of your screen, you'll see some pipes. These pipes will frequently leak, and you can't trigger shock in the cameras. It's a safety procedure. Because it may trigger a chain reaction and will cause the shock to reach you. Now, to think that it's not that bad at all. Click on a leaking pipe to fix it, by the way. I think you got this under control. Just remember to watch the camera from time to time, and you should be safe. Alright, talk to you later, man.
Thank you. Thank you.